before they either face off against Gronk or the Hawks, but like they've gone